Welcome back to Trotts TV, and it's time for On Trial this week, when we go through the trials to see if we can find a winner or two. Going to start at the Bathurst Trials on Monday the 26th of October. I want to highlight a mare called Lucy Lamb. Now, she showed plenty of ability early in her career. She was unbeaten until she got to the Canola Cup at Eugowra. She over-raced on that occasion, and she was well down the track, and as a result was sent back to the trials. Now, I always say it each and every year, you've got to be following the horses out of the beaten horses out of the Canola Cup, because they tend to hold their form once they get through that series, and they do go on to win a few races. And I think Lucy Lamb falls right into that case. And she was very good in this trial. She worked forward. She wasn't driven aggressively off the arm, but she worked forward and she found the top. She looks to be doing it in second gear. She cruises down to the line. The time was really good. She went 158.6. She ran home her last half in 56.8 and her last 400 metres in 27.3. So if she's learning to race and learning to back off when she can't lead in her races, I think she's going to win some races going forward. So we might go on trial with Lucy Lamb after this performance at Bathurst on Monday the 26th of October. Now we're going to turn our attention to Newcastle. So this was the 28th, and a horse by the name of Captain Rocky. I do like to go through the trials and have a look at the two-year-olds from last season and see what they do. Maybe they're just not ready for an early two-year-old campaign, and see how they come back as a three-year-old. And I think this horse, Captain Rocky, looks to have a little bit of ability. Last time we saw Captain Rocky compete was actually in a Heat of the Breeders' Challenge at Newcastle behind Match in Heaven and Shadow Runner. So he picked a couple of good horses to go around in a race like that against. And if you remember rightly, it was a really bad weather night. The wind was howling, and an inexperienced youngster might have taken its toll on the horse. Now, this was a really impressive trial at Newcastle last Wednesday. The horse was camped up outside the leader. There was no cover for it whatsoever. David Grant was happy to sit there. Now, with about a lap to go, gets up and really starts to make the leader work. Then he puts the leader away coming to the turn. And Ruffalo, who's three back on the inside, gets away and makes a late dive, but just missed. Now, Captain Rocky is really at full tilt by the time the horse gets to the line. But the time's really good, 158.8. The last half was in 58 seconds, and they ran up the straight in 27.8. So I'm happy to include him in the black book and see what he does when he does resume from a break. That's Captain Rocky, who trialled at Newcastle on Wednesday. And we go from Newcastle to Penrith on the same night, and a John McCarthy unraced youngster called Major Eddie. Now, Major Eddie is really well bred. He is a half to Corey O'Donoghue, who John McCarthy had plenty of success with. And Major Eddie's mum's a half-sister to Be Good Johnny. So there's a fair bit of good blood in the family. Now, on this occasion, again, the horse gets caught outside the leader, probably looking at it, not a position that John McCarthy wanted to be in. But with a lap to go, he starts to stride forward and really makes the horse work the last 800 metres. He finds the front. He's still in second gear when he does. He holds his rivals up the straight quite comfortably. McCarthy doesn't get too excited. He sits pretty quietly. Nothing excited to get about time-wise. The mile rate was only 2.27, and he ran home in 60.2 and 29.9, but I did like the way in which he did it. He looked to have another gear up his sleeve, and I think that might be key for a horse like this to win a couple of races early on in his career. So the three horses going on trial this week. We go back to the Bathurst trials with Lucy Lamb. She's been well spotted early on in her career, having been unbeaten before she went to Eugowra. I also wouldn't mind watching Captain Rocky when he steps out as a three-year-old. Despite not showing much as a two-year-old, I think the break might have done him the world of good. And I think Major Eddie is a horse that John McCarthy looks to have some opinion of, despite going to Penrith, when I guess the horse could have trialled at Menangle. But I think Major Eddie might win some races as well. So they're the three horses going on trial this week. Back again next week to have a look at some of the trials from across New South Wales.